So this is the reaction between zinc granules and hydrochloric acid. We are going to take zinc granules in the test tube and we are going to add acid into it. Zinc will react with acid, forming zinc chloride and giving out hydrogen gas. This hydrogen gas will burn with a pop sound. You can hear the pop sound. Now we are going to observe the reaction between metal bicarbonate and acid. Here we have taken sodium hydrogen carbonate, which is a white color powder, and we are going to test it with or react it with hydrochloric acid. When we do the reaction between a metal bicarbonate and an acid, it forms metal salt, carbon dioxide and water. Carbon dioxide is passed through freshly prepared calcium hydroxide, which in general terms is called as lime water. Now you can see this lime water is completely transparent. When CO2 gas reacts with this lime water, it will turn milky due to formation of calcium carbonate. So let us perform the reaction now. You can see this freshly prepared calcium hydroxide solution, when it is reacting with the CO2 produced, it is turning milky. This is because of the formation of calcium carbonate over here. So this was the reaction between metal bicarbonate and acid, forming sodium chloride over here, CO2 gas being passed out and confirmed over here, and water is also produced in the reaction.
We will see what happens when metal oxides react with an acid. We need test tube, copper oxide, and dilute hydrochloric acid. Take some copper oxide in the test tube. Add dilute hydrochloric acid to it, drop by drop, and shake. You will see the solution has turned green. The copper, which was in insoluble form in copper oxide, has reacted with hydrochloric acid and formed a soluble salt with the chloride ion from the acid and formed copper chloride. The solution now contains copper chloride. When metal oxides react with an acid, metal oxides form a salt with the negative ion of the acid. In this case, the reaction can be depicted as CuO plus 2HCl gives CuCl2 plus H2O.
Carbonate and an acid, it forms metal salt, carbon dioxide and water. Carbon dioxide is passed through freshly prepared calcium hydroxide, which in general terms is called as lime water. Now you can see this lime water is completely transparent. When CO2 gas reacts with this lime water, it will turn milky due to formation of calcium carbonate. So let us perform the reaction now. You can see this freshly prepared calcium hydroxide solution, when it is reacting with the CO2 produced, it is turning milky. This is because of the formation of calcium carbonate over here. So this was the reaction between metal bicarbonate and acid, forming sodium chloride over here, CO2 gas being passed out and confirmed over here, and water is also produced in the reaction.